Hi, here is Ruben Alves again from Robot Ignite Academy. In today's video, you are going to see how to create a ROS Action message, how to compile it, and how to import it. For that, we are going to use this platform, which is the best one if you want to learn ROS really fast. Let's start here a course, ROS Basics in 5 days, so we can see how to do this. In order to compile to create our message, we first need a package. So let's wait here until the web shell loads. Yeah, here we have it. So on our catkin workspace, we first need to create a package. So let's create here a package with catkin, create a package. The name of our package is going to be actions tutorial. Let's say it depends on ROSPY, also in standard messages. And since you are going to create a action message, we need action lib messages. Okay, here we have our package. Inside of this package, we have to create a folder called action, and inside this folder we have to define our dishes. Let's suppose we have to define our action. Let's suppose our robot is able to wash dishes. So let's create an action that is wash the dishes, and our file needs the action extension. Here we have our file. Let's open here on the IDE. Okay, let me change here the font size. An action normally needs a goal, and we have here three dots. Then we have the result, three hyphens. Then we have the feedback. And let's suppose our robot just needs the amount of time he needs to work. So let's say number of minutes is the goal, minutes. We send the order for our robot. Please wash the dish for 10 minutes, let's say. And as a result, let's say we have a string that contains a list, an array of string that contains the dishes washed. Okay, array of string. And as a feedback, since an action can take a long time, in this case it can be 10 minutes, 1 hour, I don't know. Let's say that as a feedback, we have the last dish washed. So whenever our robot finishes one of the dishes, it's going to send us a feedback with this name. So okay, so far we have seen how to create a message. Now let's see how to compile it. To compile, we have here the CMake files list. By the way, we have all the instructions here on the left side on the chapter ROS Actions part 2 and part 1, but let's go straight to the point here. Okay, if you check here in this CMake file list that was created, we have here the instructions around line 26, which says to compile our actions, we have to, in the package XML file, we have to add message generation and message runtime. So let's go here to package XML, just to comment this line, which are already here, message generation and message runtime. Okay, now we can close this package XML. And following the instructions, it says in this CMake file list, we have to add message generation in finding packages. So it's here. Let's just add here message generation. It also says message runtime needs to be added to catkin packages. So let's try to find this packaging catkin packages here. Let's add here depends on message runtime. And it also says that we have to uncomment the add message files, add action files, I mean, which is here. Let's just comment here. And instead of actions, action one, let's put the name of our action, which is wash the dishes. So, wash the dishes. And also we have to uncomment the generate messages, which is here. Okay, now we have prepared our catkin make, our CMake file. So now let's enter on our catkin workspace and compile our package. We can compile with catkin make. We wait some seconds, and if everything goes fine, we have our message compiled. So let's wait some seconds. If the message is compiled, we are going to import just to make sure it was really compiled. Let's wait here. Yeah, things seems to be good, seems to be working. If you have 100%, okay, here we have. After compiling, we have to source the setup bash file. Okay, We have seen how to create and how to compile. Now, how to import? Let's run here this command Python to make sure it was compiled. We can from the name of our package is actions tutorial message import the name of our message, which is wash the dishes action, let's say. And let's print the message it worked to make sure it worked. If it, yeah, here we have it worked. So, and just to make sure our message was compiled, we also can have ROS message list. We can grep for the dish, for example. And here we will have all the messages. I have imported here wash the dishes action, but we could import feedback, go, result, all this. So that's the video for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you liked it, please give a thumbs up. You can also subscribe to our channel and press the bell for a new video every single day. Thanks for watching.